Yeah, that's a clean looking fish there.
Yeah, right now we're really up into this fast water, and you know, it's pretty challenging to stay on the trolling motor without falling out of the boat. So I took my sweatshirt off, and when I did, I took my life jacket off, but that's really not a good thing to do. So I'm gonna put it right back on here and get back into this water. The thing about bass fishing is, I mean, you're always making casts under heavy cover or yanking fish out of moss beds. You could fall in at any given time. In the summertime, it's much too hot, I think, to wear the regular conventional life jacket. So I just prefer these ones that inflate. There's about a million of them on the market. They're lightweight, they're not hot at all. So there's really no excuse at all to not wear a life jacket. You're just running a high risk if you don't. I think there's like 12 people this month alone that have died from the fishing excursions, falling in the lake with no life jacket on. And I think the percentage is really high. It's like 93% of all fatalities fishing-wise come from people without a life jacket. So it's pretty key. It's just the thing to do now. It's just like bicycles wearing a helmet. You should definitely be wearing a life jacket at all times, I believe. Well, I wanted to talk a little bit about safety as far as a life jacket goes out in a bass boat. You know, running around, we're traveling at high speeds all over this lake, and there is really no excuse for running around without a life jacket on. I've seen a lot of people, you know, traveling 50, 60, 80 miles an hour up and down this lake with no life jacket, running around in pre-tournament conditions. As we all know, in a tournament, you got to always be wearing a life jacket, but we're really targeting people that are pre-fishing or not in the tournament, how important it is. These things, these new life jackets, even the conventional ones are very comfortable, but in the summertime, these life jackets are the kind that are just fit very flat against you. You can wear them with or without a t-shirt or a tank top. They're just so lightweight and comfortable. There's virtually no excuse at all to not wear a life jacket in any kind of conditions, whether you're idling or, you know, running around in a tournament pre-fish condition, whatever the case may be. But they're really a great life jacket, and I strongly advise any person to wear one at all times. They're simple to use. Most of them are on an automatic deal, where if you fall in the lake, there's a little catch in there that sucks in the moisture, and it, as soon as it does, then the life jacket explodes. And it won't go off when it's raining or in the compartment, but it has to actually fall in the lake and absorb a lot of water. The other style is a manual one, so if you get tired of that thing going on or it doesn't go off, you can actually use the manual condition or apparatus, and that's this little red tab. So if you fall in, you just simply pull it. It just pops right out like that, and it feels kind of funny, but it works, and it'll save your life. I really recommend it. Bass is king.